Once the shed walls are upright, drill and rivet them together through the overlapping panel edges. It may be necessary to have someone brace the interior side of the corners to ensure the overlapping edges are properly riveted together. Rivet every corner together in at least three places. Once all corners are riveted together, but before the roof is installed, the corner protectors can be simply clipped in place.